guys, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I figured we needed a little bit of a chicken and meat break. We're keeping the basics down with the whole lemon garlic butter situation. The easiest, most effortless 20 minutes meal ever from start to finish. For a start, kuha po tayo ng asin at ipahit po natin sa ating fish fillet. Pagkatapos, budburan po natin ng paminta from both sides para po lumasa yung ating isda. Set aside po muna natin and then get a bowl. We need 1/4 cup unsalted butter melted. Garlic, minced, we also need a zest of lemon. And of course, we need the freshly squeezed lemon juice, half of it. Now stir all together. Tapos po natin i-prepare ang ating sauce. Pwede na po natin itong ilagay sa ating fish. For the finishing, pwede po natin itong lagyan ng sliced lemon on top para po lalong lumasa ang ating fish fillet. So, eto na po guys yung ating bagong recipe, lemon garlic butter fish fillet, and we are using a budget friendly fish, any kind of fish but fillet, which cooks in just 10 minutes, drizzled with that butter sauce. It goes right in the oven from start to finish, making your life easier.